looking for out here?
Well, the map shows all these structures around the volcano. Some abandoned outposts, a handful of watchtowers.
Watchtowers?
Avery was the most wanted man in the world. So if he was hiding something out here, it makes sense he'd need lookouts.
One of those towers is right on the volcano.
With Avery's treasure.
Fingers crossed.
I see some ruins up ahead.
Wait here. I'll go take a look.
Oh, Victor. You still do a lot of traveling these days?
Yeah, I try. I tend to pick jobs that get me away from the computer.
Yeah, I was telling Nathan, it's shocking how much of the business has moved to the internet. I mean, I bet you have all sorts of options to get rid of hot cargo now.
Yeah, sure, but I prefer talking to clients face to face. Get a good read on them. Hard to do that in a chat room talking to some guy named Antiquity Master 37.
Not much to see here.
Well, nothing worthwhile. Come on, let's keep going. Hey, so with our luck, what are the odds this volcano is going to erupt on us?
Zero. It's extinct. Trust me, that's the first thing I looked up when we said we were heading for a volcano. That and where to rent the cheapest 4x4.
Wait, Sully, you're telling me that you actually did some research?
Can't let you be the know-it-all every time, kid.
That bridge there is what you would call rickety.
This looks promising. Come on, baby. Let's go, 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 go! Made it.
Okay, kid. Just don't drop us.
Hey, just keep it slow. Keep it in the center.
Yeah, there's a lot of backseat driving going on. We're good. Everything's good.
Jesus Christ. Onward and upward.
We're getting nowhere fast.
You need traction here. Nathan, the rocks.
I got it. okay. I think I'm getting the hang of this. There we go.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, my spine.
Look, tire tracks. Someone came up this way.
Hey, look up there on the hill. Got a tower or something.
Now we're talking.
Hey, Victor, what were you arguing with the rental guy about?
Oh, your brother insisted on getting a 4x4 with a winch.
So you sprung for the winch, but you couldn't spring for the suspension. I got it.
Hey, it's important. Going off-road, it might rain, might be muddy.
What if we go through this whole goddamn thing and never use that winch?
All right, hang on tight.
Oh, see? Shit! Take this slow, kid.
Yeah.
Nathan, you're thinking Avery, Two, and some other big shot pirates pulled their treasure and came out here because... why exactly?
Who knows? Maybe for protection? British authorities were closing in on him.
Sure. Maybe, he helped them disappear. I mean, the guy clearly had a knack for hiding things. A valiant effort.
Let's go check out that tower.
I'll come with.
Got some big plans for this winch.
It's in pretty good shape for something several hundred years old.
Yeah. They're definitely ruins from Avery's era. There. That ought to do it. Sam, look.
That's Christopher Condon's sigil. He's captain of the Fiery Dragon, operated out of Madagascar around Avery's time. So maybe Avery recruits pirate captains to, what, be his lookouts? That don't make any sense.
No, it doesn't.
Well, maybe each captain was responsible for a tower, along with providing the men for it. Whatever the case, this certainly isn't our final stop on our tour.
Deeper than it looks. All right, ready?
Give it a shot.
Here we go. Steady. Steady. See, Sully? Winch. Totally worth it.
We clear the hill. It hasn't exactly paid for itself.
Well, not yet. Small victories.
Yeah, well, I'll celebrate the big ones.
Feast your eyes, gentlemen.
Wow.
Spectacular.
Just imagine, you've come here, a well-to-do pirate far away from your oppressive government.
Oh, poor oppressed pirates. All they wanted to do was to murder and pillage in peace.
No, they wanted to live as free men.
Well, if you're gonna pick a place to run away from society, you could do a lot worse than here.
It's taking forever to get to this volcano.
Patience, Victor, patience. Do you know how those pirates got here? They had to start in England, sail to Brazil, then cut back across the Atlantic to South Africa.
Sam.
And they figured all that out with paper, charts, and by looking at the stars.
Hey, you're describing sailing to a form of squid.
The point is, we got it pretty easy.
Yeah, well, still taking a long time.
Would you look at that?
Oh, shit! Stop! Stop!
I see him.
What do we got?
Military types poking around.
Nadine's guys?
Yep.
Son of a bitch.
Yeah. Looks like they found an old colony outpost.
But the wrong one, right?
That's the good news.
That means it's bad news.
The only route to the volcano is straight through them.
Oh, shit. You do have the drop on them.
What's the play here, Nathan?
Just follow my lead.
What's this? All right, then. Wait. Shit. What was that?
How's it? You have that dungus hooked up yet?
We're all set up. Just waiting on approval from Nadine to blow it.
Good. The place looks empty. I'd like to get it over with and move on.
So how long we posted yet?
What the?
Orders come in?
No way I'll imagine that.
Nothing yet. Can we call them and let them know we're ready? Orders are to sit tight, so we sit tight.
Nothing here.
Just put me in charge. I'll get the whole thing done in half the time. Considering the last time you handled explosives, you nearly blew up everyone in the street. It's a good thing you're not in charge. Half the time, but I'll be sure to run that by Nadine.
How's it? You have that dungus hooked up yet?
Watch out.
We're all set up. Just waiting on approval from Nadine to blow it.
Good. Place looks empty. We'd like to get it over with and move on.
Let's go, gentlemen. It's gonna be a hot, long day and we have much to do. The Drake boys show their pretty faces. You all know what to do. Do them right, too.
Okay. I think that's it.
Damn it. Rafe and Nadine must have dozens of guys out here. I mean, they could just stumble onto the treasure through blind luck.
Look, another sigil.
Huh. Adam Baldridge. He ran King's Bay for a while. He was a traitor, slaver, general scoundrel.
Look at you.
Yeah. Prison, a lot of books.
Jesus, these pirates really need to work on their infrastructure.
Now, how do we get out of here?
Again with the winch, Sully. Pretty handy, right?
I wasn't against getting the winch. I was against getting ripped off.
Easy.
Sully, just how well do you know Nadine?
Why?
I was thinking maybe you can contact her, convince her to call off her goons.
Yeah, right.
What if we promise her a bigger cut than Rafe?
No, that's not how she operates. She's more of a money up front kind of mercenary. Rafe's got the advantage there.
Look, shoreline.
Yeah, they're definitely going all in, aren't they?
And getting awful close to that volcano.
He's thinking the same damn thing. What if they found the treasure already?
Well, look, they're searching every inch of this place. If they'd found it already, they wouldn't be searching.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right.
Hey, Sam. If you don't mind me asking, how'd you pass the time in prison?
You know, reading, mostly. There was this one guard saw me as a charity case, I guess. He'd check out books from the library for me.
So what'd you read?
History, especially anything related to Avery and other pirates. Just in case, you know.
Sure.
But, you know, besides books, push-ups, smoking, trying to stay out of fights between rival gangs, it's a whole lot of thinking. Pretty much it.
Sam, if you had a guard doing you favors, why didn't you use him to get word to us?
Oh, hey, is that a well?
Talking about again?
Oh, right. Oh, I tried.
I asked them to mail a letter to your P.O. box.
I never got it.
That'd be because the warden saw it. I got busted up pretty bad and never saw that guard again.
Jesus.
I got my own back when the warden decided to room me with Alcazar. That didn't turn out how he expected.
You know, come to think of it, I actually dealt with Alcazar a few decades ago, even before I met you two.
Oh, shit.
Ah, hell. See that smoke?
Ooh, shoreline, slow down.
Sorry, you were saying?
Oh, right. Oh, shit. How are you still alive?
Hey! Stop them! Stop them! Stop this! Down, boys!
We're clear.
Sam, what were you talking about?
Right. Oh, shit. How are you still alive?
Well, he wasn't quite the man he is today. Still working his way up the criminal ladder then. I sold his boss a few woodcut prints I'd smuggled out of Japan. He was into shoguns and such. Alcazar was the go-between.
What was he like?
Soft-spoken, but intense. Like you could explode at the slightest provocation.
Well, he hasn't changed much then, has he?
I got my money and got the hell out of there.
Check it out, boys.
What is it? Holy shit, you can probably see all of Kings Bay from up here.
Yeah. Hey, look. There's the city.
And there's the river valley. Well, did you look at this?
Quite the view.
Just keep waiting to wake up and find myself in solitary or something. It's all some kind of dream.
Sam.
Oh, no, no guilt trip. Let's go find this thing.
You bet.
So, how are you doing?
Yeah, still in one piece.
I appreciate you coming along for the ride. And especially for negotiating with that rental guy.
No problem. Hell, I'd be lying if I said I wasn't enjoying myself.
Me too. Hey guys, there's another tower just over the hill.
See any shoreline marks?
I can't tell. Well, it would appear we got here first.
Let's check the place out and keep moving. Hey, what do you make of the drawbridge, Nathan?
A little out of place. But you don't put up a drawbridge unless you're trying to protect something.
Such as pirate treasure?
Another sigil.
So, do you recognize this one?
I do, actually. Anne Bonny. Operated out of the Caribbean. I thought she died in jail.
At least that's what the stories tell us.
Right.
Avery must have invited her, too. Check this out. Ah, hell, the stairs are busted. There's no way up to the crank.
I'll see if I can find something to stand on.
Something way up the top of the tower. Maybe that'll do the trick.
Huh. Shoreline must have been here before. Finders keepers.
Hey, be careful, kid.
Hey guys, there's a massive tower just past the drawbridge. Biggest one yet.
Bingo.
Sam! Special delivery! Whoa!
Hey, kid. You all right?
I'm fine.
You all right?
Yeah.
You got this?
Mm-hmm.
I see a few.
I'll bring the car closer.
You two just relax. I got this.
I mean, there's only one crank, you know?
Keep up the good work, kid.
Come out! Promise to make it quick for you. Careful! Lots of hiding places around you.
They see us. Thank you.
Over there. I'll take that.
Hey, to your left.
Oh man, another one down! We know you're out there!
All right, where is...
Hang on.
Before more shorelines show up.
Hey. Now, let's get that bridge down.
try that again. There we go. Big tower on a volcano.
Looks like the end's in sight, huh? Yeah, not to nitpick, but Avery spent all that money on towers. Would it have killed him to put a guardrail up here?
Gonna take a look around.
So just how much do you owe Alcazar?
Half.
Half of what?
Well, he only knows about the Gunsway heist.
Which is worth 400 million.
Right, but if Nathan's theory is correct, then there's a lot more treasure.
Well, he could have told him it was 200,000. You never tell your partners how much a job is really worth.
Wasn't exactly expecting you to be partners.
All set. Here we go.
Definitely sharing this one with my shrink.
Wait, you have a shrink?
No, but I will after this.
Come on, you guys are overreacting. Get the whole thing under control. But hold on to something.
Disappointed. Almost.
Now, let's find our way in.
Let's go claim our treasure, boys.
Sam, give me a hand with this.
Yeah.
Let's see what we got here. Ugh.
careful with that thing, kid.
Huh. Looks like there's something back here. Sam?
Yeah. Let's do this. Damn. It's bricked over.
Heads up!
God, Jesus!
I said heads up!
Seems excited.
He's got a lot riding on this.
Magnificent. Don't see a treasure, though.
Hey, guys? Coming!